quickly back the way he goes, and he slams it home. It's into his right. Copley to catch and shoot three. That's good. Copley a three. That's good. Let's get to his right. Copley a three. That's good.
The crowd getting excited. Jason Bacon down the lane. Going up, good, and one.
Back to Copley, five to shoot. Three-pointer up and in. Jamari Copley. Get his man to jump. Kicks up top, Copley. Good little Euro step, right hand.
Everything guy for Quincy so far today. 14 points, 4 steals, a couple of assists, has a rebound in there. He's been efficient from the floor, 5 of 8. Here we go.
Off the iron is good.
Steal from behind by Jamari Copley. A steal by Copley. Copley takes to the basket, looks for some contact, hot
rebound.
Strong rebound by Gustafson.
Copley spots for three, count it! Shot by Copley.
Copley drives right, draws the double team, pulls up,
underhand.
Good offensive set there, and then Steinfeld got lost on a translation on help side defense. Another steal away.
Takes left-handed shot. He can't get that to go. Continuing to struggle from the field. And here's Quincy with some speed as Jamari Copley all the way in.
Here in this second half, Copley to the rim, a left-handed.
Good look here. Jamari Copley with the left hand does get the bounce that he needs. Quincy has got the size advantage. Grills brings the double team. He kicks it out.
Traffic going to hit the ankles of McKnight. Coakley leads the break the other way.
First lap, what a move. Three-pointer right wing, that one curls off. Quincy on the run. First pass.
I wasn't expecting him to take that right away, but Jamari Coakley with a few moves down low, and that's Isaiah Foster to Coakley. Coakley with a nice spin move layup. Patterson's going to shoot a three that does not fall. Rebounded by Jamari Coakley. He's going to make a spin move. Nice.
Feed from Jamari Coakley.